Sir, yeah, Rishika from the print here, sir. You've made it clear that you will report to the new president now. A little more clarity on your role and Ms. Sonia Gandhi's role in decision making now that the party will have a new president face anytime now.
See, I answered that question. My role, of course, I cannot comment on Congress president's role, that is for Mr. Kharge to comment on. I'm very clear as far as my role is concerned. The Congress president will decide what my role is and how I am to be deployed.
That will apply for Sonia Gandhi.
No supplementary, please.
That you have to ask Kharge ji and Sonia Gandhi ji. But as far as, bhaiya, can you just move a bit to the side so I can see the lady? As far as I know,
madam, you've been asking.
Don't interrupt.
Please.
As far as the Congress party is concerned, the final authority in the Congress party is the Congress president, and we will have a new Congress president, and that gentleman will decide exactly how the Congress party moves forward.
What is your advice?